When you're ready, let's go. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Thank you.
Okay, I know you're eager to get out there, but I'm going to need you to be patient for a few minutes. We're just trying to zero in on an oil leak. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Standing by. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Miss Monaco,
Bottas,
and Lando Norris. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. Are you feeling confident that you can take your qualifying pace into the race? Do you think that grid penalty was justified? There are rumours that you're looking for a contract with another team. Is there any truth to that? Appreciate your time.